go. We'll head over to out before then.
Should I check their hangar?
Everybody step on the Chevy.
Why is your peg so much brighter?
Too special.
Not fair.
Driver jam. Oh boy.
Are you okay there,
go? Give that go. Driver jam.
Do you apply your skin after you get in your mech?
Before.
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 Do you go
okay,
to loadout?
Fuck that then.
So no, everybody check your radars.
A aircraft up in the air. It's a Corsair.
Where?
It's currently in like Delta 2.
Delta 3, Delta 2. Yeah, okay.
Yep. And that's probably Star.
Or contacts. We're going
passive, right?
Yep.
See if I can't see him.
Let's go radar passive and do visual sight only.
What the heck?
Oh boy.
What happened to Tez?
Alright, well, good job, Tez.
Was that a head on?
They collided.
Tez, you are, you know, glorious.
Wait.
At least, at least they won't know where the fuck we are.
You guys collided?
Yeah, they collided. So good. Alright.
They both ripped.
Well, I assume that he's almost dead.
Tuz, you are to rebuild your asset and wait for my go signal to take off.
Interesting.
That's funny.
No, we're not doing this shit again. Come on. It's like every time we just keep rebuilding aircraft on this map.
Because they crash into each other?
They fair and square collided and died. I'm okay with that.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty funny.
So we're holding, right?
No,
we're not.
Oh, okay.
Guys, all of you can move up over here. I'm not sure why you're all huddled back over there. Move up a little bit closer to the beach. I mean, after all, we are...
Why doesn't it count?
I think I'm going to hang out by this dish over here.
Tuz, you ready?
Yeah.
Take off.
Oh my god. Yeah, you guys don't need to... don't go that far. Stay over here in like Beta 3, borderlining the Beta 2 border. Let's not go that far.
Yeah, the city's too close though.
Understandable, however, if we need to retreat back to the airfield, then... well... we kinda SOL.
So, when an asset is marked, can I just shoot my missiles right, in the air, just like
Corsair, Delta 4,
contact
Charlie 4, yeah.
Yep, I'd say, awesome.
Alright guys,
some men catapult.
Now come back over to Beta 3, back to Beta 3, please. All of you move to Beta 3, please.
Bushwhacker as well.
Yeah, Delta 3,
all in that mostly spot.
They're all Charlie 4, Q4, 5.
Ouch.
You want Angel up or no?
Yeah, go Angel up. They know where we're at.
Yeah, he's just hovering over his team, so I'm just taking damage. So I'll do the same to him.
I'm bringing the Corsair over to you. High. She's not.
You guys want to...
Charlie 3, Charlie 4, no. They're moving towards you.
Since I'm only person on the radar, it's quite likely they're overshooting me.
Oh, getting sure to scare him!
Oh, they're just walking.
Yeah.
Okay, duelist, get that. Yeah, get him.
Duelist's still behind the building.
Mm-hmm. Not moving.
Ah, sorry.
Ow.
Oh my god, all the buildings. He's trying to make me crash, I think.
Probably.
Knock.
Far behind.
Missiles in the air.
You're hitting buildings.
Yeah, they're hitting the building. If you're not getting registers, don't fire unless you've got manual lock.
There are no rides. Okay, they keep on running. They have like long assets. We should chase them. Like,
no, kinda... not in the city.
Come on, man.
No.
I think they have got arrow poles. So...
No, that's not an arrow pole. It's a brawler. Shit.
They're moving back to Delta 2.
Yeah, they're wanting us to come follow them, but that's not a good idea.
Hey, there's Duelist! Shoot him!
Oh, he's almost down. He's crippled.
Where, in the air?
Yeah!
There he goes.
Alright.
Well, they have to charge now.
They have to push now. I think Duelist may have done that intentionally.
What kind of missiles are in ATM-6?
Enhanced tactical.
Yeah.
Rocket 750.
How are you doing, Taz?
Pretty good. We're flying in circles.
Just keep flying in circles, so that way that he's not harassing us.
And if you kill him, you get a cookie.
Bad cookie, then.
If you want to bring him back over to us, we can definitely shoot him up.
Yeah.
Darko, come back up. Come back up to the
200 meters.
Stay on the side of the river. Do not go down into the river. Stay up here.
One is getting closer to the bridge.
The Warhammer with the burning arm is like orange center torso, and he should be focused.
Boring.
Oh, there they are. They're in looks like Delta 3, Delta 4, heading towards the park.
You guys still have passive radar?
No, go active.
No, we're active. Oh no!
Oh.
I know what they're doing. Okay, I know what they're doing. Head over to Beta 4. All of you head to Beta 4. I have an idea of what they're doing. Because what they're going to do is they're going to try to come up through Beta 5 and push us towards Beta 2. But we're not going to let them do that. Actually, they may even use our main base as a... battleground. So let's park it over here in Alpha 4, Beta 4.
Something's moving fast behind us.
Yeah, this is the airplane. Right. I can just stare directly straight up. Breaking back the loop, so...
Aircraft is above us.
Really far above.
He can't do shit. He's gonna wait until we start engaging.
Oh, that's a bug. Never mind.
Can I get burner?
Yep.
You go into like beta, Alpha 3, Beta 3, over there in that border, and see if they're coming up from like Charlie 1, Charlie 2, in the river.
All right.
Because if they are, you can just narc and just start spamming missiles.
Gabriel, can you cycle your machine guns, please?
Yeah, Bonanza, can you fire your machine?
Star was getting close. Got contacted. 900.
We don't even want to fire them. See the damn thing.
Yeah.
Why?
Because they're bugged.
Just fire it. There you go. That's good.
What are they doing?
They were sound looping.
Yeah.
I still hear the sound constantly.
It's basically. It sounds like you're firing your machine guns indefinitely.
I thought you're not.
I think even Necroy Online has this problem.
It infected the legends with some players.
Do they actually have a long song? What do you think?
No.
No, they don't.
Not the waste ammo.
Yeah, look at waste.
Waste machine guns. Not
ammo. Oh, waste not lasers on them. Anything, Burner?
Nothing.
Well, they're down one, so I'm not in the mood to push, so... What we can do...
Right up in.
Yeah, do you know where?
Go to Beta 8.
Yeah, that was... Charlie... 3, I think.
I see them. They're in they're moving towards our base right now. If they're that direction, right behind that building.
Yeah, I see them. We're moving towards our base right now.
Your left, Kitson.
Is that harasser?
Awesome.
Or got
Burner, head back over here, please.
Yeah, yep.
Oh, awesome.
Farthest engaging me.
Yeah, they're entering our base right now. And the plane is circling above Alpha 3.
I will shoot him when he closes in. So just join our main group with your medium because you're away from me.
They're going around our base. They're currently in Charlie 6. They're bordering our base right now. They're going to head up to Beta 6.
Behind the walls?
Yeah,
but they're
outside of the walls right now, circling around our base. So, Contrabandit to your left. Darko to your left.
Take Max.
Tech Warrior, the way you're facing right now. Carbono, you're facing the right direction.
Maximum range fire. Crouch down and get ready.
I see them. I see a light.
They're within my minimum lock-on, right?
Can somebody please take down the tree in front of me? The other one. Thank you. Well, that one didn't die. Thank you.
Yeah, I believe so too. Someone right.
I have clear view now. Plane above us.
Let kids focus on Star.
Mm-hmm.
It's almost dead.
What's his health at, do you know?
20%?
I see them.
At least poke the corner.
Yeah, don't get shot.
Yeah, I got a shot off.
Yeah, I'm moving in front of you, I'm sorry.
What's the Star's name? Rip? Oh yeah, Rip.
Okay.
No. Yeah, they're right behind that wall.
God damn it,
one catapult is inside the base just by the gate, 1400 out.
By the closed gate or far gate?
Far gate.
Okay.
Machine gunning.
Machine guns even useful?
Yes, very
yes.
little.
They do very little, but they do stuff.
You they hit something do with much the more against aircraft.
Can't get lurms over that ball.
Yeah, we can't.
They're good when there's no more armor left on them, too.
Burner, don't get too close.
I just got hit with a pick.
They're fairly
good.
Catapult
aircraft. By the gate, please.
They're fairly good against aircraft. You can, like, always
all right.
be peppering
out of it. Let's wait until they really start pushing. Just use ballistics if you have some. Don't waste your ammo until they actually start pushing.
You mean use energy?
Yeah, use ballistics or energy or whatever.
Carbonyl? Come nearer to me, and I'm looking at a catapult right now. It's 1400 out. Just pepper it a couple times.
Like, you can be peppering the aircraft with machine guns if you have them.
Yeah, they're very useful for that, in fact.
Like, it really does that, like...
Catapult's too
common. Well, it's not for machine guns. 150.
They...
Looks going like back around, I think.
There's mechs at Delta 6, keypad 8, near the south gate of our base.
Even know what I'm supposed to...
Carbonyl? Look at the far gate.
Is there any way to zoom out the minimap?
Yes.
Scroll. I see some mechs moving around.
Bushwhacker. Bushwhacker's pushing closer.
Are you gonna go in the hangar?
Are you zoomed in the minimap?
No, they're gonna use the hangar as cover.
You have to open your main map and then you scroll.
If they emerge from behind the hangar, they're 700 meters
out. Let's move south a little bit towards Carbonyl, so that way we have a better lock on.
Catapult is on site.
Yeah, two catapults
is on site. Actually, that's two catapults, sorry. And they just circled around.
They're in the left part of
plane
the
plane is right
now.
Above us.
Do those have jump jets?
Yeah.
Some of them do, I think. Is that the Franken catapult?
I think
yeah.
They put.
Yeah, so that's 734 meters from me. They would still be in range for PPCs.
Oh,
got a bunch of hits on him.
Danger's close.
Yeah, there are.
Uh-oh, they're behind us. 260, 260.
What?
Missiles. Where's the missiles?
Yeah,
shot the warhammer
around us.
We can take down that warhammer with the flaming arm.
Yeah, that's Bushy. That's Mark II, maybe.
Keep watching the base. There's still some there. Bushwhacker
catapults.
Darka, don't get too close. Darka, get back.
Darko, he's back around that satellite dish.
Yeah, stay. That's a good spot for you, Darko. You should be within minimum lock-on range.
Oh, Star's crying again.
Is that okay, man?
What's wrong with this map?
Nothing, he's just crying.
Well, now Invictus tell him get good, fucking Christ.
I got lock-on.
Proxima, back out, back out.
Bushy's going left.
Yeah, Bushy's pushing, firing on the Bushy.
Perfect hits on him.
Get him, Darko.
I could have just locked down.
Okay, Darko, go ahead and back off towards us.
And I'm getting PPC, it's still from the dish.
I'm just gonna go kill that warhammer.
You got two full volleys into him, he should be fucked up.
To be honest,
but he's not alone.
Oh, he's not. Well...
No.
Oh, wait, Victor, awesome. Disconnected. Let's move towards the Warhammers. Alright, come on, let's head over to Alpha 4. Alpha 3.
We are in Alpha 3.
Or Alpha 3, my bad. It's been a long day.
This guy in the river, I gotta get a hit on him.
What's up?
Oh yeah, there's like four of them back here.
Knock us up, knock us up.
Can I shoot in the air now?
Yes. Yeah,
should behind you, should behind you.
Hitting a lot of buildings, but...
Should behind you.
There's a mauler inside the set dish building.
Contact
good hit.
Yeah, he's pretty hurt. He's probably not gonna come out of there.
He's down, he's dead.
There's something
very low
else.
On ammo, two salvos left. Oh, Redex?
I'm gonna take care of the guy underneath the bridge.
Hello, check.
Another mouse, but it's inside the building.
So yeah, part is inside the building.
Server crash, probably.
Is he inside there, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
Nice, good job.
I just had a massive red X come back.
There's still some partisan inside.
Partisan turret.
No, get back.
No.
Why aren't the missiles picking it up?
Can you narc it?
It's inside the building, so...
What?
Oh.
Get that molar, guys.
Yeah, get that molar.
What a little fucker. Nice.
I got 50 missiles left on that.
It's the MRM Mauler, so guys, keep the distance. He's down.
He's dead.
Good job.
Nice.
Alright, let's head back over to our main base.
Got stuck there? Oh, go, are you stuck here?
Incoming the, other shit.
Can I try and knock out where he's stuck, like on my back?
Mother Bushwhacker.
Next knock.
What's up?
You move now, Nagoat?
What's
hell
up,
yeah,
guys?
Buddy. Here you go.
Out of ammo.
Yep.
PPCs are, my,
Oh, Vulture here on the right.
Streak.
Distracting. Shoot the vulture, he's shooting me.
Almost dead.
Left torso, right torso,
vulture's
not center.
Primary.
I think the vulture's down.
They're focusing out. Okay, burner's down.
Vulture's still primary.
Catapult, vulture, and awesome. They're
vulture's
focusing
primary.
On me right now, go ahead.
You guys are watching me one by one.
Next. Yeah, he's almost dead. It's down. Alright, let's get that catapult. Oop, sorry.
I'm down.
Vulture's down, and that's it.
What's that left?
Yay, distraction will work.
Let's kill Star while we're at it.
Can't aim that high.
I guess they got wrecked because they split up.
Yeah, they split up. We took the initiative, we focused the shit in the base, and
just
by the
this?
Time they were trying to catch up, it was already too late.
Ooh, I got a good hit on him.
Target destroyed. Yes.
Huh? Do they have any...